This TTS demo is for testing and evaluation purposes only. Any unauthorized commercial use is prohibited. Donald Glover has revealed that his father has died. The 35-year-old announced the death of Donald Glover Sr. on stage in Los Angeles, during the final presentation of his tour This Is America. "I lost my father a couple of weeks ago," he told the exhausted crowd. "I wanted to play some of the new songs, but he did not want to hear them," he said. "I know they'll be great. And I do not say that to talk about music. I say that to talk about trust. That is what love is. I hope you can feel that kind of love and trust in your life. There is nothing like that." Glover then performed his song Riot from his 2016 album Awaken, My Love. The song includes the lines, "Everyone, all the world, low, baby fly, 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 sun." Donald Sr. was a postal clerk, with his wife Beverly working as a daycare manager. The couple raised Donald and his brothers at Jehovah's Witnesses in Stone Mountain, Georgia. His parents served as foster care for many children, two of whom ended up adopting.